Welcome to the What's New in Seek R60 recap video. Today we're going to highlight some key updates and enhancements included in this release. A feature you've long been waiting for, Seek now introduces dark mode. You can easily enable this via your user preferences. Once activated, dark mode will be applied across Seek Workbench and Organizer. For Data Lab users, you can enable the dark theme under the settings while in advanced mode. Shifting gears to formula editions, Seek R60 introduces the new ResampleHold function. Similar in some respects to the two-step function, it offers some distinct advantages. Specifically, the resample hold function enhances the performance of calculations using infrequently sampled signals. It eliminates the need for setting up large maximum interpolations and therefore enhances the certainty of the signals close to now. Adding to Seek's formula are the concat and distinct functions. These can be utilized to group or aggregate string capsule properties and assign the results back as a new property. This proves immensely useful in scenarios such as tracking raw material usage across a batch or production run. This is especially true when multiple raw material lots are involved. The functions will extract string properties from one condition, concatenate, and then assign them to another condition using a new property of your choice. Exciting news for our SaaS customers. Seek R60 introduces notifications. These can be configured from within the workbench on individual conditions. For instance, you can set up a notification on a high temperature excursion during your process, which will alert the assigned users via email. Useful context, like the batch ID associated with the excursion, can also be included in these notifications. Management of notifications is straightforward. They can be controlled on an individual item level, signaled by a bell icon when a notification is configured, or via the Notification Management tab under the User tab. From here, you can enable, disable, and edit your existing notifications as needed. Further enhancing our notification system for SaaS customers, automatically updating organizer topics can now be emailed on a regular schedule. The PDF version of these reports can be attached to the scheduled emails, broadening collaboration possibilities with individuals who may not have access to Seek, but would find the report's content valuable. Thank you for joining us for this What's New in R60 video. For a comprehensive list of new features and updates, we encourage you to visit the Seek's What's New page on our Confluence site.